Lisandro, your first game and first goal for Fortuna. How do you feel?
I feel very good. I've been working for this, so it's normal. I made a good preseason, so it's normal to score in the first game.
Yeah, but normally you play on the outside, and normally who's a fan also has a score. But there are several players also. Andre scored a beautiful goal.
Yes, yes. All the players work hard in training to score beautiful goals, but all we want is score goals, so it doesn't matter if it's beautiful or ugly, but we want to score. And
We may talk. We won 5-1 with the biggest score the first day. We haven't seen this in years.
Yeah, but for you it's news, but for us it's normal because we have been working hard. As you see in the preseason, we didn't lose any game, so we just have to put all the work we've done in preseason into the game. Just we done this, so it's good.
You are known with the periods and with the football for the Jupiler League.
Yes, I'm good, yes.
And you know the first two games don't count? The first period begins the third game.
Yeah, it doesn't matter because when we get to that game, we have our confidence and we be ready for when it counts.
And we're playing this year for the left side also, so for the na competition, how we call it here.
Okay, it's good. It's good to have more competitions. It's good.
And when it goes very good, we play next year Eredivisie.
Yeah, maybe.
You came for that.
Yeah, I can speak. We'll go game by game and we see where we can go.
Yeah, okay. Now you have a party in the dressing room, I think. You will have a party in the dressing room.
Yeah, all the boys are happy, but we have to stay in the earth. And we have to go game by game. Next week is the next game, and it will be difficult, so we have to be ready.
All right, but who is the gangmaker? Who plays the first file with the music in the dressing room?
It's Chris, the right back.
Okay, yeah, Christopher. You played a very good game. Again, congratulations, and we see each other.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you.